What is up, gang? It's your girl, Life with Affinity, checking in with another YouTube video. And as you, yo, this bang gotta go. What is gang? No, what I be saying? What is up? What is tea? Yeah, y'all already know by the time of this video what I'm about to be doing. I'm about to be pranking Maya. I am currently at PetSmart. I do the experience with y'all. Like, y'all know I go get all the stuff before I do my pranks or whatever. But so let's get these worms. I'm scaring myself, so I don't even know how I'm about to do this prank. Oh, see, look at that. They're getting on my nerve. Y'all have worms?
Yeah.
Where? Small worms. This is for a prank. Oh, this one right here?
No, please say hippie. Hippie.
That's it. This, my skin to the right.
This,
he just told me this, all right? This fish. I can put a fish in there. Wait, what? I can put a fish in there. Oh, a fish, it needs to be moving. I might put a fish in there. But I'm scared to put a fish in there because who will pick it up? Who will pick it up? My heart hurts. Who will pick the fish up? No, I don't want to kill a fish. If it is, I'm on like a small fish. These fish look dead. You dead? Anyone of y'all already dead? Sir? Where's these worms? I mean, yeah, where's these worms at?
Fish dead right here.
This the worm?
Yes.
I just open it and get one?
Yes.
I could actually, I don't even have to open it. They are actually already right. Who will pick this up? No, for real. Who will pick this up? Who will pick it up? Who will pick this up? Yeah, who will pick? How many they have in here? 25. Oh, God, I need at least 3. Ah, what is this? Wait, these worms don't bite, right? Mom, you know about worms? Yo, they got animals in this one. Oh, these? Oh, no, these are cats. I'm not a cat fan. What are dogs? What are cats?
Say hi.
Okay, come on. Okay. So am I supposed to get this? Am I supposed to get... Oh, what is this? All right, I'm going to get this one. No, I'm going to get this. I didn't need it. Uh-uh, bitch. Oh, they don't bite. I just need them not to bite. Please. Nightcrawler's redwood. That's it. I just need the worms not to bite. I'm going to make sure I ask this man any background information on one of the worms. Damn, look at this line. I'm going to be real honest with you because I'm scared. So I put this in her food. Bro, I'll freak out. These are, is this caterpillars? No, these worms. I'm happy I got this rental. That's why I'm doing these pranks, because I couldn't do this in my real car. Like, if I was in my real car, who? I'm not doing this prank. And I'm doing a car wash prank on her day too, so she getting 2-in-1. So I'm doing this prank on her. I'm doing a worm prank in her food, and then I'm doing a car wash prank on her too. Yeah. Y'all know I love pranks. On my channel, y'all, my wig is really coming up. Like, this is crazy.
Thank you.
Okay, them worms bite. Yeah, do they bite? No, for real. You serious? Alright. I need a backstory on them. So if they bite me, I'm coming back. I'm gonna sue y'all. Okay. Oh, it's all on video, baby. Like a dog that it be in the own. Yeah, I'm a YouTuber. I need a bag, baby. Mm-mm. You too. All right, yo. So, I got the mission. Now, I'm about to... Baby, I gotta get me something to eat before I play in Huffle, because I'm your girl, big girl, hungry. It's about to take me a minute to get there. The freaking car wash clothes at... The car wash clothes at, I think, 7 o'clock. It's 6:40 and it's 30 minutes away. Infinity, you need to start holding yourself accountable and being on time. You eat McDonald's?
Yeah.
All right, I'm about to go get you some McDonald's.
You be eating McDonald's? Yeah. Some people be too bougie for McDonald's.
Oh, never. Never me.
Never me.
Hold up. This time I was last call.
All this space too. Oh,
he backing up. Yeah, I see him. Probably be like, what is she even doing? Mind your business. Mind yours, sir. Rap game. Right, they got a McDonald's right up here. I'm about to go to right quick. So what you gonna get from McDonald's?
Probably like a cheeseburger or something.
Oh, cheeseburger. Girl, you ever try their Big Macs? Girl, I'm telling you, they Big Macs.
Okay, I'm gonna try that. Give me one of them.
You able to fry? What kind of drink?
Probably a Sprite.
They drive through the big pack as hell. Rap game, you listen to Rap?
A little bit. I like that. I really just started. I like his new album.
I didn't like his last album.
Really?
Mm-mm, that's why I stopped listening to him.
Yeah. I had went to one of his concerts though. Like, how long ago was that? The last time he was out here?
Mm-hmm. You was his concert?
Yeah, but really for Tuesday though.
All right, we about to do like a mukbang, so I'm about to go get the food. All right. We vlogging, so girl, you can talk to my camera.
Okay. It's on. Hey, y'all.
All right, I'll be right back.
All right, we're doing like a, okay, we're going to do like a Q&A and stuff?
Yeah, we could do a Q&A.
Okay. Let's actually do something else.
You want actual, what you mean?
Let's do like never have I, no. Yeah, never have I ever or something.
Let's do never have I ever.
Q&A, because they haven't seen us when we make no videos.
I know, what will we ask each other? We will have to. Yeah, that's good. So what you want to do?
I don't know. You choose. So I can't pick.
Should we post it on my story right quick?
Just questions?
Yeah.
Okay, but we can do a Q&A.
Okay. I'll be right back.
All
right.
Ooh. Yeah, so I guess we're going to do a Q&A. So I'm going to set a poll on my story. And tell y'all to ask us some questions.
Barrow.
Ask me.
Mara for sure.
Bro.
Eventually.
Y'all, I literally ain't ate all day. We've been filming. Then I had school and stuff, and I came like straight here. Okay, I think this look good. Hold on, let me turn my brightness down so y'all can see. Can y'all see that? Bro. Okay, I think. I'm so upset, y'all. I gotta go to school tomorrow. And I be so tired. Like yesterday, what did I do? I had edited a video, I edited some of my video, and then when I woke up and I went to school, I had to edit the rest of the video. But I ain't go to sleep till like 2 a.m. I don't know why I stayed up for so long. No, and I got school the next day. But
yo, I'm here. I'm about to order the food. How you doing?
Hi,
can I order?
Yes.
Okay. Can I get the number? Can I get the number 1?
Only a sandwich or a meal?
You can do the meal.
Medium or large?
Medium.
What kind of drink?
A Sprite.
okay?
Yeah, and can you do me a small fry with a hot and spicy?
One hot and spicy and one fry?
Yeah. Okay. That's it.
Oh, it's still 44?
Okay. Oh, thank you.
One more. One more.
I don't need the receipt. All right. Yo. I don't know how I'm going to do this. But I'm about to do it with y'all. Oh. Oh, all right, let's see. How I'm gonna do this, Finny? Like, come on, you got, if you want this plane to go, you gotta do it. Do it. Oh, my God. I'm right here. I'm hyping myself. I'm saying, Finny, you could do it. Finny, you could do it. Bro, when I opened this thing up, bro, I was, like, so scared. So, I'm really about to be fast-forwarding through this video because, yo, it just was... I was had to hype myself up because I was so scared. Girl, look at me. Girl, just scary. Like, girl. Like, I'm jumping. Like, I'm seeing the girl. The thing is crawling out of the container. They're crawling everywhere. Look, look, look. One on the counter. Like... And y'all, I did not pick it up. I'm running like, girl, such an embarrassment. So my food, I finally got the food, y'all. And I think in the video, like, I saw these kids. And girl, y'all go see through the whole video, like, everything that happened. But I'm literally probably going to fast forward so much of this video just so y'all can see, like, everything. Like, I can't do, I'm literally procrastinating. Y'all, I'm so scared. I don't deal with bugs, incense. I don't deal with nothing that crawls like that. I don't deal with nothing like that. Like, I am so scared that, like, I really be traumatized when it comes down to stuff like that. So, I don't know what part I'm at in this video because I'm definitely going to just keep running, and keep going forward. Okay, so I speeded this part up, y'all, just because I don't know why I went to this video on her. It's because I guess I never pranked her before, but how I'm doing a video on somebody when I'm scared of the stuff myself? Like, girl, like, it just was actually too much going on, y'all. Like, I could not breathe. I was so scared, like, for real, for real. So, they have a part in here when a boy had came. Look at the thing crawling out of the plane. Like, it's coming out. Yo, it just was too much going on. And I feel like this is very much unsanitary because I am in a fast food restaurant. So I really apologize, McDonald's. But, babe, I had to get my video and I had to get my content done. And look, it's just crawling everywhere. I'm trying to pick up the fry without... Yo, mind y'all, I didn't touch the bug at all. I'm picking up the fry to try to put the fry in the burger. Bro, it just was honestly too much going on. He actually about to come... over and he about to literally help me put this in he asked for a glove and a stranger because he seen me over there like procrastinating. He picked up the thing, he put it in there, I closed it up, then he about to put one in the fry, put it in the thing. Yo, like, mind y'all, that's how scared I was with this video. And I won't be big Finny and this and that. Girl, I am scared of bugs. Like, this is the first and last prank I ever do. I really want to do a red prank next, but who, boy, I can't. Boy, I'm too scary. Boy, I'm too scary. Boy, I'm too scary. I'm too scary. I'm too scary. I can't do it. But anyways, y'all, because I used to watch the video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And share this video with your friends, your family, your uncle, your auntie, your baby daddy, your baby mama, all that. Yes, let's get into it. And this, hold on. Where, run? Bro, I love that dance. And
this one, I'm gonna kick you out the thing. No, bro, if she bites this, I don't know what to tell her.
Oh, it's in now.
Where the other one at?
Bitch, lay down.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Lay down. What happened? What the fuck you think?
Nothing. It's okay. Good job. Oh my God, Jesus, Lord have mercy.
Oh my God.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I can't. My bad, like, girl was thinking. Ooh. I'm trying to get the fire out so it will look out of here. Fuck this shit, bitch.
Are we going to Bad Kid Prom? Yeah, y'all should already know that about me. Yeah, I'm going. This is gonna be my first time going to Bad Kid Prom. The first and second time they hosted like a Bad Kid Prom, I ain't go. But this time I'm gonna be there, so y'all stay tuned. And I'm gonna ask her if she going.
Tomorrow for sure. Eventually.
I heard somebody yelling. Make sure my girl good.
Think she's still in there?
Yeah. Yeah, I be having to watch my surrounds. I be so paranoid from everything. I don't know. I gotta ask. That's a good question. But yeah, my birthday actually finna come up. And I don't know. I do know what I'm doing. I was finna say I don't really know what I'm doing. But I'm gonna do like a little pajama party, like men's shit party. And then the day before, I'm gonna go to the club. Yeah. I feel like that's gonna be fun. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh. Do you want a sports car? At first, I thought like I wanted a sports car for my first car. Thank God I didn't get it, cause baby, the police would have been on me. And I already got some tickets with a Honda. So imagine if I had like a Hellcat or something, or a Camaro or something. They would have been on me. I would have had to have the little police radar thing when it tell me when the police come. I need one of them, actually. Speaking of that. Because the cops out here be bad. Especially in like Houston and Texas and stuff. They be on ass, y'all. I swear they do. If I go to like Atlanta, Cali, they don't trip that bad, bruh. Like Texas police, if you know, you know. They literally be waiting. Where is she at? For real. Cause it's not even funny no more. Finally. Bro, you took forever. Girl, they just took long, you know? I'm just like, y'all taking all day. Why you be like,
so this is yours.
They was asking some good questions.
And it's mine, girl.
Alright, so we could push our seat back, maybe.
Alright. Everybody that'd be enough. Hope that's enough lightning.
It's good. Okay, they was asking juicy questions. I'm gonna let you pick the first one.
Okay. Oh my God.
Let me see.
Shall I please? All right. Okay, how do y'all deal with social media drama? That's a good question.
It's hard, but you really have to just say, I ignore it. Well, I try my best to. I ain't gonna lie, it do be hard sometimes.
I feel like when it comes down, okay, so y'all gotta think about it in the day. We're still entertainers. So it's like, mm-hmm. We're gonna take it to a certain, like, we're not gonna take it though, but yeah. It's certain stuff we gonna speak up on, certain stuff we not gonna speak up on. So.
Oh
sir. But I just feel like you just gotta learn how to play the game and how however they go. Yeah, that's your spray. You just gotta learn how to work the internet and however they go, but don't let it like damage your character and destroy you in so many ways. So I respond to what I wanna respond to. Yeah. I troll what I wanna troll. I just gonna let everything fly by. Cause we still gotta entertain y'all. Y'all be wanting to hear like how we feel about stuff. So.
And all y'all like is mess.
Yeah.
Like that's the worst part about it.
Some supporters like y'all gotta get out of that. That's all we want. But we get it. Cause like just like baddies, like everybody like the mess, the troll, the fighting and stuff. Yeah. Yo, speaking of fighting.
Chill. Maya be out the way. Wait.
I ain't gonna say nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna ask the next question.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know. Let me think. Who was your favorite ex? And you...
I could drink. That's water. I'm gonna drink. Who was yours?
I only have one ex.
For real?
Yeah.
I got three. I feel like I'm a drink because right now too much going on. Okay, all right. So I'm exes. Why did you have a fight?
Why did I have a fight?
Yeah. Like
okay, since
was
you,
it set up?
I usually wouldn't answer no type of question like this. Mm-hmm. But honestly, I did not come to that party to fight.
It was at a party? It was at a house?
It was at a house party. Oh. And I went there, like, me and my friends, we turned up the whole party. It was the life of the party, I swear. And I don't even go out like that. Mm. I went with my friends, everything was cool. Damn, my wig got pulled halfway. I'm talking about this was halfway on my head. I'm like, somebody messed with me.
Somebody did it on purpose?
Yeah, so I turned around, but it was dark. So I turned around, and it was two girls in all black. And that's when I was like, what's up? Like, what y'all doing? Like, y'all messing with me? No, I didn't know who it was. And I didn't know if they did it because it was facing the other way.
You got to think about too. You got to think about just too awesome. Like, you have a big platform.
Right.
And I just feel like certain places and, like, you can't, not saying you got to be bougie, not saying you can't live your life, but in a certain way, like, you can't attend those type of things because you're so, you know.
And like, that's why I said, like, after all I went through, I'm glad I did go through what I went through because it showed me, like, I need to really watch my surroundings.
Yeah, you don't know who like, don't like you.
Even recently, I went to something, like a little party or whatever. I was so paranoid because I'm like, bro, I feel like everybody finna try to try me.
You done just started probably.
But it was crazy because, you know, I'm not finna, you know, say names and stuff like that. But the girl that I fought, I ain't talked to that girl in a year. Mm-hmm. I ain't talked to her in a year. So it was a setup, but it is what it is.
Yeah, just move forward. But
yeah.
Moving forward, just, you know, watch. You know, okay, try your burger. Come on, baby. Eat up. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you got the next question. I got a hot and spicy. I love hot and spicy. I probably should have got you a hot and spicy.
No. Dang.
Hello.
I'm trying to find a good one.
What? Who's your celebrity crush? Girl, T.I.
T.I.?
My husband.
For real? Mm-hmm. T.I.?
That's my husband.
Okay, you asked me.
All right.
Why would you put worms in my burger?
Girl, you know how long it took me
that
to do
that? That shit is not funny. That's why you took so long?
No. What is that?
Lucky I seen the worms before I bit.
Maya, where is it? Where are you going?
That's a worm right there.
Maya, stop! Maya! Maya, stop!
Man, hell no, bro.
I ain't sitting in this car. Hell no. Nah. I am not sitting in this car. That's what you want to do?
I should have put a fucking worm in here. That's what I was going to do. Because you drunk that shit.
Throw this at you. That's what I
mean. Maya!
Bro, because you way too much. Bro, that shit was...
Bro, that fucking worm.
Did you see how I jumped?
No.
Bro.
I jumped too. We looked at it at the same time.
I don't want to hear it from you.
It's okay. I got you. I already told y'all. I'm the prank. What?
Bro.
I comes with the...
I don't even want to get in here like...
Hold on. All right, y'all. So...
And you getting me another burger?
I got her.
No. You getting me another burger?
I got her, y'all.
You getting me another burger?
Y'all, I was scared.
Are you
bro,
getting...
Bro, once bro, y'all stop. See the video, y'all are going to see. I was scared.
You put it in! You put it in a fries!
That's why I started laughing, bro. That's why I started laughing.
You put
my
it in a...
My hand is literally up. It's okay.
Put it in a fry.
Come on. We good, right?
No. You gave me another burger though, right?
I gotta show you this shit right quick.
Stop trying to change up the subject. I'm actually hungry.
No.
Ew! You dipped them in the thing?
Oh, yeah.
No! I didn't use that fry.
You dip them in the thing?
I didn't use the fry though. That I ate?
I didn't use the fries that you ate. I had took some off and then I put some back on.
That's disgusting. That's not funny. Oh my god.
We need to finish our Q&A, bruh.
No, I don't want to finish.
We're done. Okay. So, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Life with Infinity TV is out of here.
No.